You could see here on the bottom that they changed the way the icons are at the bottom. You'll notice that the leave call was in the middle, in between the mute and the camera icon, and that prompted a lot of students to click the end call if they were going to mute themselves or turn off their camera, and then they would automatically be deleted from the meet. So Google moved this button all the way to the right, so students and teachers don't mistakenly click on it and leave the call. You're also going to see here now that there will be captions. You could turn them on if you want, and you could turn them off. The raise hand feature is still there. You have your present screen now, and then your options are still here. Okay, here now you could see the meeting details. You could also see the show everyone, and you have the mute button, add people, and then your host controls. Just remember to mute everybody, you click this button. Okay, but if you click the mute all button, you're gonna be muted yourself too as a teacher. So make sure when you click mute all that you unmute yourself so the students could actually hear you. Okay, you have your other features here. Your chat box is here. Your breakout rooms, polls, Q&A, and then the blue shield that was on the bottom left is now on the bottom right. And you still have quick access, share their screen, and send chat messages. Okay, so I'm gonna show you now, this is what you guys have been waiting for. I know many of you despise the You Are Presenting screen that took up all of your space on your Google Meet when you were presenting to students. So let's see what they added as this new feature. So if I click present now, I'm just gonna choose something, choose a tab. Okay, then I'm gonna go back. You could see here now that it doesn't say you are presenting to everyone. You could actually see what you're presenting, okay? If you don't wanna see what you're presenting to students, do you see here, you could actually unpin this. So now you could see your students in a better view. So now this no longer, you see if I do it again? This no longer takes control of your entire screen. To make this smaller, just click unpin, and you can see now that it is smaller. So as you get more students here, this presentation screen will be the same size tile as the students, so it no longer fills up your entire screen. Just remember that there's gonna be a pin to screen, so you can make it bigger, or you could unpin it so it's smaller and you can see the rest of your students. The same thing goes here, stop presenting, and then it will stop.